What up, what up, what up? Hey, yo. What's going on, y'all? The birthday girl's birthday today. I ain't been, we went out to breakfast this morning and did some other stuff. Went to the mall and got her makeup done and all that kind of stuff. Now we about to head to dinner. In the hotel room, we seen one hotel room, we seen them all. So now we about to probably take a couple of pictures. And then I got the camera all facing wrong. So we're probably gonna take a couple pictures and it's probably time to head up. We're gonna make our reservations at like 6:15. So that's what we're about to do. I'm gonna show you the birthday girl right now. I keep forgetting the damn card though. I don't wanna lock myself out. Even though I opened the lock right there, but still, better safe than sorry. Yeah. There she is. Everybody, you can't see her behind this bright sun, so we're gonna come up on her.
How are you?
Hey.
Pictures?
Uh-oh. I mean, she won for... Oh, I thought she was saying me take a picture of me. I'm like, I don't really... We heading out to this restaurant called Krest Chophouse, right? Krest Chophouse with a K, in case y'all wonder. And I know y'all saw me last night with a little ponytail tie up. That shit was stupid to me. So I took it out. Heading to the... Right. Heading to the rental car. I'm about to head over to the restaurant, so I'm gonna pick y'all up over there. So finally made it to this spot. It's in downtown Orlando. Stupid down here. And I don't even know, bro. Do I press plaza? What do you think? I don't know. Usually say ground floor or something. Well, let's see. It was PM. Reservations are for 6. Oh my God, where the f- am I, man? Found the fucking restaurant finally. Going back to get the ladies. They finally made it here, so. Going in.
I'm talking all night. Yeah.
impossible. This a G5, but it's not a challenger. I keep some numbers with me in the fridge. The coast is just accountable.
Thank you so much. Make a wish, babe.